Beer drinkers could soon be clinking glasses for a cheer in the name of the federal budget. The Prime Minister is seeking to rescue failing pubs and clubs by reducing the cost of a brew. It's under a push to half excise tax on draught beer, which has seen a backing of dozens of backbenchers. Parliament sources say it may be under consideration for next month's federal budget.